Why don't we protest, you ask? Glad you asked. Protest means bodily stress. Bodily stress means pain. Pain means bed rest. Bed rest means life is interrupted. Life interrupted means you'll miss your daughter's first day of school. Life interrupted means missing your son's basketball game in the championship. Life interrupted means you have another important milestone to feel guilty about missing. On the other hand, if I protest, the little bitty meds that I get may be taken away from me because I've become a public nuisance, blowing whistles, exposing the only system I have to rely on when I get sick. Something is better than nothing at all. So I have to be careful about my goings and comings. They may just come back to bite me in the butt. Would you risk losing the little bit of help you can get?